Hello and welcome, everyone. My name is Sally Pinto, and I'm from the Yonkers NORC, Neighborhood Naturally Occurring Retirement Community. We launched back in January of 2020, and we're here to serve seniors 60 plus in Northeast Yonkers. We have lots of fun programs and activities, and we also have a lot of resources for you as well. Our programs include meditation chair yoga, body-mind fitness, bingo, and any other programs that you might be interested in, like arts and gardening. We have our resource specialist, Alexa Smith, who can help you with finding services and activities out there for you, as well as our nurse, Barbara Simone, who can help answer your health-related questions. We're here for you, we're here for our community, and we look forward to seeing you in our programs. Enjoy.
Hello, everybody. I'm Alexa Smith, the resource specialist with the Yonkers NORC. I'm here to help with application assistance, referrals for home-delivered meals, and transportation services will be coming soon. We also offer Zoom activities and Zoom programs. And if you have any other questions or concerns, I'm here to help. Thank you so much and enjoy the program.
Welcome. I'm Barbara Simone, registered nurse. I recently retired from Westchester County's Health Department as a public health nurse. I am now here to try to assist you with any medical or preventive care issues. Enjoy this program, and I'm looking forward to working with you.
Good morning, everyone. I hope you have a good weekend. And today we're gonna do just exercise, and we're not gonna need any elastics or ball, just our bodies. And relax at this moment. Remember, we have to relax our mind at this moment. We have to feel comfortable with ourselves this morning. And only the thing that you're gonna need is a bottle of water or a glass of water, whatever you have at home. And I hope you enjoy this class. And thank you so much to Sally, Barbara, Z, Nicole Stewart, and Aedna for sponsoring and supporting this class all the time. Thank you so much. So now we're gonna start, and we're gonna relax our mind at this moment. We're gonna close our eyes, please. Put one hand, right hand on your chest and the other hand on your abdomen. And breathe in and tie your stomach when you breathe in. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. Breathe in and breathe out. Relax your mind, relax your body, relax your spirit, and remember to have a good breathing while we're doing the exercises. Breathe in and breathe out, and slowly open your eyes, and we're gonna take all the stress time with our neck, because we had too much stress in our neck. So we're gonna start on the left side, and with the right hand, you're gonna twist your hand on the back and move your head to the left and back to the front and breathe in to the side. Breathe out to the front, breathe in on the side, breathe out to the front. Come on, breathe in and breathe out to the front. Breathe in and breathe out. Come on, let's do three more. One, in front, left, in front, and the last one. And back to the front and release your right hand, and we're gonna move to the left hand side, and we're gonna move our head to the right. Breathe in and breathe out to the front. Breathe in and breathe out. Remember to have positive thoughts at this moment. Breathe in and breathe out. Remember everything is very well with us. Breathe in and breathe out to the front. Breathe in and breathe out to the front. Let's do three more. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out to the front. And one more. Breathe in. And breathe out. Now we're going to relax our shoulders back. Open all the way to the shoulders. Up and back. Up and back. Pull your hands all the way to the shoulders. And breathe in up and breathe out down. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Again, three more. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. One more left. Breathe in and breathe out. Now we're gonna relax our shoulders back and front. And now we're gonna do it front. Front back, shoulders front. And shoulders front, open your arms, shoulders up and down. Come on, relax yourself, relax your mind at this moment. Breathe in and breathe out, and we're gonna do three more to the front. One and two, and we're gonna go for the last one. And three. Okay, now we're gonna open our legs a little bit. Open your legs, and we're gonna open our arms, and we go to the left. Stretch yourself to the left and back. Again, left. We're stretching our whole body today. And left, and breathe in down, breathe out back. Breathe in down, and breathe out back. Again, breathe in down and breathe out back. Let's do three more. One and back. Breathe in and breathe out back. And the last one, and we're gonna stay a little longer, stretching all the way down. Breathe in and out. In and out, and come back to the front. Okay, we're gonna do the same thing with our left hand, and we're gonna move to the right side. Breathe in, and breathe out. Again, breathe in, and breathe out. Breathe in. You can do the same thing on your chair. If you feel comfortable sitting, you can sit and you can do the same exercise. Do whatever you feel better comfortable for you. Breathe in and breathe out. We're gonna do for three more. One and back. Two, down, breathe in and breathe out back. And again, breathe in and stay a little longer. Stretch yourself. Stretch, stretch a little longer and back. Very good. Now we're gonna put our hands together. We're gonna put our hands together and we're gonna go up and front and chest. Front, up, front and chest. Again, front, breathe in and out, please. Breathe out back here. Breathe in up and breathe out back here. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in front and breathe out front. Breathe in up and breathe out front. Let's do three more. One, forward, two, up, down, and the last one. Breathing up, stretch, stay a little longer. Front, and breathe out. Now we're gonna put our left hand on our shoulders And right hand is gonna touch our elbow. And we're gonna right, bend right, and three. And four, we're stretching our arm, and five, and six. And let's do three more. One, and two. And the last one is stay a little longer, stretch your arm at this moment. And breathe in and out, and come back to the position. Now we're gonna do the same thing with our right hand towards your shoulder and left hand towards your elbow. And we're gonna go down and come back. Down and back, down and back. Again, down and back, down and back. Breathe in down, breathe out back. Breathe in and breathe out. Let's do two more. One and back and two and back and relax. Now we're gonna move our, we're gonna put our chin over our chest and we come back to the center and we go back. We're gonna move our head to the back and center, down and center, back and center. Let's do it. Breathe in down and breathe out, back, center, back, front, down, front, back, front. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, and breathe out from down, in front, back, and front. Breathe in down, and back, breathe out, and front. Again, we're gonna do three more. One, down, and back. Two and one last. Down, front, back, front. Okay. Now we're gonna move our head all the way around. We're gonna start on the left side. Slowly, we're making circles to the left. Circles slowly because maybe you get dizzy. Sometimes we get dizzy when we do this kind of exercise. Listen to your body. Do your best. Try your best. And now we're gonna go all the way to the right. Right. And right. Very good. And one more left. Very good. Now we're gonna open our arms, but we're gonna go right, right arm to the front and left to the back. And we're gonna move all the way to the left and come back to the front. And right, in front, and left, in front, and left. Breathe in to the front, breathe out to the left. Breathe in to the front, breathe out to the right. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. We're gonna do three more. One to the right and left and two. And back to the front and left and back and the last one. Right and left. Okay. Now we're gonna work in our balance. We're gonna put our in three times. We're gonna start with our ankle here. One, two, and three. You raise your knee. Raise your knee at this moment. If you cannot do this balance, you can touch your chair. And that will be easier for you. And three, down. Again, Right, one ankle, two middle, and three knee. Very good. And down, one, two, and three. Remember to breathe in, up, and breathe out down. Again, breathe in three times, and breathe out down. Again, one, two, and three, and one, two, and three. If you need your chair, remember, I want you to put your chair next to you because I don't want you to have any accident. And always listen to your body, please. Let's do three more. One, two, and three, and down, one, two, and three. Let's do two more. One, two, and three, and one, two, and three. Very good. This is good for your balance. One, two, three. Because by the time we loosen our balance. Okay, and one leg. One, two, and three. And we try to stay longer at this moment. You stay longer if you can. Don't force yourself. And down. Now we're gonna do the same thing on the left side. You move your chair on the other side just in case you lose your balance, and we're gonna start on the left side. One, two, and three knee. And one, two, and three. Again, one, two, and three up. And one, two, and three down. Again, breathe in. And breathe out. Down. When you pull up your leg, you breathe in. Breathe in deeply and breathe out deeply. Again, breathe in and breathe out. Very good. Breathe in. One, two, and three. And breathe out down. Let's do two more. One, two, and three. And one, two, and three. Let's do the last one and we're gonna stay longer. One, two, and three. We're gonna stay a little longer on the side, left side. Very good. And one, two, and three. Very good. Now we're gonna pull our arms up. And when we go down, we're gonna stretch our body slowly. And then you bend your knee and come back up. Okay. Down, we go slowly down. Now you bend your knees and you go all the way up slowly. Again, down slowly, remember slowly, be careful with your back. Bend your knee and come back slowly. Again, down slowly. Bend your knee and come back very slowly up, all the way up. Let's do three more. Down and slowly, breathe in, bend your knee, and breathe out back here to the position. Up, up, up. Okay, two more left, down, bend your knee, and up. All the way up slowly, and we have one more left. Down, bend your knee, and come back here slowly. Okay, now we're gonna breathe in and breathe out. Please breathe deeply. Breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. Breathe in and breathe out down. Breathe in. And breathe out. Now we're gonna use our chair, but we're gonna put our chair, the back part of a chair, and the chair should be see us. And then we're gonna pull up carefully our right leg, up. And we're gonna stretch back and hands up. And back here and touch your back of your chair and stretch your leg back. When you come to the front, you bend your knee and hands up. You pull down your heels on the back of your chair and stretch your leg back. Again, bend your knee front, hands up. Hands down to the back of your chair and stretch all the way your leg. Remember to be careful with your back. Do your best. Bend your knee and back. Touch the front of your back chair and stretch all the way back. Again, we're gonna do two more. Up. Come back down, stretch your leg. And we have one more leg. Up. Breathe in and breathe out, remember. And back and stretch. Touch your back of your chair and stretch your right leg. And be careful and slowly down, and we're gonna change to the left side. Left side. We're gonna put up our left leg. I give you a time, be careful, and up. And down slowly, and stretch your left leg, stretch. Bend your knee again, and up. And down. Stretch leg and back here. Bend your knee. I need to mute, please. Somebody has the microphone on. And we here, bend our knee and up. And down and stretch. And we're gonna do two more. One, back here, stretch your leg, bend your knee again, go up, forward and stretch and stay there a little longer. Okay, be careful when you put your hand, your leg down. And now we're gonna sit and we're gonna do some stretching for our backs. Okay, with both hands, we're gonna put both hands on the back of the chair and we're gonna twist our body to the left. And back to the front and twist to the right. And back to the front and twist to the other side. Again, front and back. Breathe in to the left and breathe out to the front. Breathe in to the right and breathe out to the front. Breathe in and breathe out. Let's do three more. One, front, left, front, and two more left. Right, and front, left, and front. And one left, one, and front, and left,
and front. Okay, now we're gonna stretch our left leg, stretch your leg, and we're gonna make circles to the right, inside circles, inside, inside and outside. Reverse to the right side, and now inside circles again. Now left, out. Now we're gonna pull all the way, our toes go up, our heels down. Up, toes up, heels down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Okay, relax your left leg and we're gonna start with our right leg. Circles out, very good. Circles around. And we're gonna do to the left, inside, inside, and again, outside, circles outside. Again, inside, and now we're gonna put our toes up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down, very good. Now we're gonna relax our legs and we're gonna go all the way to the left and we're gonna pull our left leg to the front, right leg all the way back. This is good for your hips. And we're gonna go front and back. Breathe in front, breathe out back. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. And let's do three more. Breathe in and breathe out. Two more left. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in, one left and breathe out. And we come back to the center and we're gonna switch all the way to the right side. Right leg to the front, left to the back, open arm, left arm, and go back. Breathe in and breathe out to the front. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Very good. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Let's do three more. One and back. Two and back. And breathe in the last one. And breathe out to the front. Very good. Now we're gonna go side to side. Squeeze yourself side to side. Side to side. And this is good for your hips. Very good. Very good. Slowly. Okay. Now we're gonna stand up. We're gonna stand up and we're gonna start with our right leg. We're gonna put our right leg, heel on the floor, toes up. Heels on the floor, toes up, and your hands go on the left side. And stretch your right leg. Stretch and back here and back. Stretch back. Your leg back. Front. In front, stretch, back to the center, and back. Again, front, and front here. Back to the center, and back. And stretch your right leg. Back to the position here. In front, Come on, don't give up. Let's do it. And come back here. And back. Straight your right leg. And back here. And we go for two more. Front. And center. And back. And center. And let's do the last one. Front. Center. And back. And front. Very good. Move your legs before we switch to the left side. Okay, we're gonna walk on the front, walk to the front, and walk to the back. Walk front and back. Come on. Front and back. We're getting energy at this moment. Come on, let's do it. Don't give up. Don't give up. Front and back. Okay, now we're gonna walk a little bit in our position here before we start with our left leg. Okay, now we're gonna put our left leg front. Remember to toes go up, stab in the center and back. Again, front, stay on the center and front left. Front leg, left, and center, and back. Stretch your left leg. If you lose your balance, you can put your chair here and you can do this too. You can toss your chair. And center, and front. Front, you can also toss your chair if you need it. And center, and back. And center and front. Center and back. Center and front. Remember to keep breathing. Breathing in and out and back. Let's do three more. Front and center and back. And let's do two more. One, center and back. And one left, center and front. Very good. Now we're gonna breathe in and out. Breathe in and breathe out down. Breathe in and breathe out. Again, breathe in. And breathe up. Now we're gonna alternate our arms. Right arm, go front, and left, go back. And we alternating. Like when you have swimming time, and you're swimming all the way to the back, we're doing this exercise at this moment. Left and right, right and left, and then we switch front. But now we're doing the back part. Come on. We're having good exercise for our arms at this moment. Now front, we're reversing to the front. Very good. Reverse, front, again, back. Back, 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 and reverse, front. Front and back, and front. Very good. Relax your shoulder at this moment, back and forward. And now we're gonna stay here and we're gonna put our right leg front, one, and back. Front and back. Move your arms back. I maybe gonna show you, you put your back at this way when you're doing the back part. So our left leg, and you move just the right leg to the front, front and back. Front and back. This is good for your balance. We're making in a straight line. And back and front. And back in front, and back, and front. Let's do three more. One, back, and two, back, and three. And we stay a little longer there, waiting for our balance here. Remember that the feet goes a straight line and come back here. Now we're gonna do the same thing with our left leg. Front and back, front and back, front and back, front and back. Very good. Front and back, front and back. Let's do two more. One, front and back, and two, front and back. Very good. Now we're gonna move our hands a little bit. I'm gonna do exercise for our hands. We're gonna start on the right hand side, make circles out and in, inside out, in and out, in and out. Now we're gonna put down like this, down and back here, down and back, down and back, down and back. Again, down and back. Now we're gonna switch to the left side. We're switching arms, right inside circles and outside. Outside, inside, inside and outside. Now we're gonna pull palms front and down, front and down, front and down, front and down, front and down. And now we're gonna do with both hands. Outside, remember, we're gonna do a mental exercise at this moment with our hands. So I will do it first and then you do it. We're gonna do it together and then you do it by yourself. I wanna know if you remember what we're doing with our hands. Inside, outside, circles out, circles out, circles in. We're doing twice. Circles in, circles out. Now open and close. Open and close. We do it three times. And then we do down and forward, front, down and front, down and front. Now I want you to do it while we did. Very good. Very good. Very good. Uh-huh. That's excellent. And you forgot something, open and close. Open and close. We're doing also exercises for our minds. So now we're gonna do another exercise for our mind. We're gonna get the chair next to us. And we're gonna open our legs a little bit. Open our leg, bend your knee, open your arms, close, up, down, middle, open, and up again. Again, we're gonna go down, middle, close, up, middle, open, up, and up. Okay, I want you to do it at this moment. I wanna know if you remember the exercise. Very good. You forgot. Oh, very good. Good job. Good job. Okay, now we're gonna open our chest. Open enclose, open, enclose, open, enclose, side, left, side, right, and up together. Okay, again, open, enclose, open, chest, close, chest, open, enclose, open, side left, side right, together, and up. Okay, can you try to do this one too? Okay, come on, let's do it. One, open chest, very good. Very good. Left and right. Very good. And up. You forgot the up part. Very good. Okay. Now we're gonna put our left leg over our chest. And if you need your chair, remember to toss your chair. And down. If you want to do it on your chair, it's the same thing. You just use your chair, you feel comfortable, and you can do this. But if you don't need a chair, you can do it on the side and leave your chair on your side in case you lost your balance, and you can touch your back of your chair. Up. And we're gonna add something more. Front. Front. Up. And down. Again, up, front, up, and down. Very good. Up, front, up, and down. Let's do two more. Up, front, up, and down. One left. One. You see, I lost my balance at this moment. So that's why it's very important to have your chair on the side. Up, front, up, down. Okay, now we're gonna chain our leg to the right side. Right leg, up, front, up, down. Again, up, front, up, down. Again, up, front, up, down. Remember, breathing up, breathe out, breathe in, and breathe out down. Again, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, and breathe out. Again, two more times. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, and breathe out down. And one left. Up, front, up, down. Okay, relax your legs, and we're gonna work a little bit on our knee. We're gonna bend a little bit our body, and this is good for your knee. Good for your knees. And up, again, down, and up, down, and up, and one more time, down a little bit, and up. Okay, now we're gonna do something. Let me see what time. Okay, now we're gonna put our right hand up, and we're gonna put our heels up, and switch down and left, up and down. Heels up and heels down, heels up and heels down, up and down. Breathe in up and breathe out down. And breathe out down. breathe in and breathe out. Again, breathe in and breathe out down. Again, breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Now we're gonna do with both hands up and both heels up. Come on, up. We put our hands here. We're gonna put our hands here in the center. And when we pull up our heels, we go up and down. Up and down. Breathe in and breathe out down. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Again, breathe in and breathe out. One more, breathe in and breathe out. Now we're gonna go to the side. Breathe in and breathe out down. Back and down. Up, heels up, side and down. Side, front, side, down. Again, breathe in and out. And down. Up, front, side, down. Side, front, side, down. Remember to pull up your heels. Up and down. Up and down. Up, side, and down. Let's do three more. Side, front, side, down. Side, front, side, down. And one more leg. Up and down. Side and down. Okay, very good. Now we're gonna move our legs up and we're gonna touch with our hand. Left touch right, right touch left. Left and right. Left and right. Very good. Left and right. Wonderful. Okay. Left and right. Okay. Now we're gonna do something different this morning. Okay, now I want you, if you feel comfortable sitting, it's okay. If you feel comfortable standing up, it's okay. We're gonna have a good exercise for our eyes because usually we don't work our muscles in our eyes. So we're gonna get the right hand and this finger. I'm gonna show you this finger. We're gonna follow the finger with our eyes. We're not gonna move our head. So we're gonna start up and down, up and down. Just follow the finger, up and down. Now we're gonna go the center and our right side. Move your eyes to the right and center, right and center. Right and center. One more time to the right and center. And now we're gonna do to the left. Left and center, left and center. Remember, we just moving our eyes. Left and center, left and center. Now down, down and center, down and center, down and center. One more time, down and center. Now we're gonna use our left hand and we do it with the same finger. Up and center, up and center, up and center. Now to the left and center, left and center.
Again, one more time, left and center, and now down, down and center, down and center, and one more time, down and center. Now we're gonna close our eyes and we're gonna move our eyes closing to the left. We're gonna make circles to the left and to the right. And up and down, left and right, up and down, left and right, up and down. Now we're gonna open and close our eyes, open heart and close, open and close. We're working our eyes this morning. We're moving our muscles for our eyes. Usually we don't do muscles. We never usually do exercise for our eyes. Open and close, open and close. Okay, now I want you to close your eyes and we're gonna do a little meditation. First of all, we're gonna close our eyes, close your eyes, relax your mind. Relax your body at this moment. Don't think about anything. Just think about beautiful and positive things in your mind coming. And we're gonna breathe in deeply. And breathe out. Breathe in deeply. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. And I want you to be in a place that you want to be, in nature, like in a park, even in your backyard, in the beach, any place you want to be at this moment for vacations. And listen to the birds. If you're in the ocean, listen to the waves, the ocean at this moment. And keep breathing in and out. Breathe in and breathe out. Imagine how wonderful you're having a good time on those places. Now I want you to relax your whole body, your mind, your spirit. There's no worries at this moment. Only happiness in our minds at this moment. I want you to see your face smiling, smiling, smiling. Talk to your family, having a good and wonderful time at this moment. Breathe in and breathe out. And remember, life is good. Life is wonderful. Life is good of happiness and no worries. Breathe in and breathe out. If you want, you can move your toes. You can move your legs and you see how wonderful they are, how healthy they are. Now tie your abdomen and do your digest system at this moment. And you feel how wonderful they working at this moment. And breathe in and breathe out. Listen to the birds, listen to the waves of the beach. Listen to the ocean. Listen the peace in that place with you. You having a good time and a peaceful time. And breathe in and breathe out. Now, I want to have a good exercise for your lungs. We're gonna breathe five times through your nose and breathe out five times through your mouth. Breathe in through your nose five times and breathe out through your mouth. Breathe in five times and breathe out five times. Breathe in five times and breathe out five times. Feel the wind, feel the atmosphere, how wonderful it is that at this moment. I want to say thank you, thank you, thank you. You want to repeat to yourself and to your mind, thank you, thank you, Thank you for this moment. Thank you for our friends. Thank you for our families. Thank you to Sally, Z, Aedna, all people that are working so hard for us to have this wonderful meditation and yoga. Thank you to Edgar Garcia. Thank you to Nicole. Thank you for being enjoy this class, this moment. And slowly we're gonna open our arms, open slowly your eyes, breathing up and breathe out, breathing up and breathe out. And namaste.
Hi everyone, this is Z from Yonkers Public Library. Thanks so much to Sally Pinto and Alexis and Barbara from NORC. Thank you to our community partners, WJCS, the City of Yonkers Office for the Aging, Westchester County Legislator Ruth Walter, Friends of Crestwood Library, and Yonkers Public Library for making this phenomenal partnership. And we thank each and every one of you for being part of our wellness community. Be well, stay well.